The president tweeted out just a short while ago. Let's put out the president's tweet, as you can see on your screen right now, where he says, let's go full frame to the president's message. It's deeply painful for me to learn of the loss of lives in the chopper crash. I join the fellow citizens in paying tributes to each of those who died while performing their duty. My heartfelt condolences to the bereaved families.